That's 10 times more stars in the known universe than there are thought to be grains of sand on Earth. Although it's impossible to ever truly count either.